Oh. What?
Imagine if you fucking played topside early. You know what would happen? The game would be over if you just played topside.
Oh, what the fuck?
By the way, I didn't mean to hit R.
I just got fucking blasted.
Oh, we have no smite.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Too busy laughing. Oh, God.
Ready?
Choo!
Why isn't my ignite going off? I ignited 4 or 5 times.
Holy shit!
He wasted doubly, so now it's free kill. Bush? You're dead, kid. Nice ulti. Nice ulti.
Alright, I missed my pike ult.
Oh my god, Yakio.
Such a bad fight, and they went so many
times.
Whoa!
Get me the fuck out of this shit. I think he's gonna have it. Oh, so close! Oh, okay, Peanut is gonna blast away. Lahen says no! You get back here! I wanna give my guy another kill! And Zoe's looking for it, he gets it! Jovi will kill the Nidalee in the end, and they're just having fun. They're diving all the turrets. Have they gone too far is the question. Doesn't seem like if the Shen ultimate comes in, Viper is going to be able to live here. He gets another Q off and Brig is gonna get stunned and down he goes. Nobody will die. And Griffin is styling on him like they're BBQ, like it's nothing right now.
Não, mano, não. Era só vir.